Hello viewers, welcome back for another race. We are in the Dallara F3 Fix Series at Long Beach. One of my favourite circuits, qualified P15, 20 car grid, car number 12. Let's grid up, see what we can do. 25 laps. Number one goal, stay out of trouble, and go as fast as we can.
We put in plenty of fuel to finish the race.
Well done, Jim.
The estimated strength of field is...
a fair bit of practice. Wow, 32 under this event. Tough build.
Let's take opportunity.
Yep.
Still waiting on two cars to grid.
Second slowest person to set a lap time. So a few behind us. Maybe quicker. Didn't set laps.
You're back in headphone, guy?
Nope. I forgot to mute. Oh well. Here we go.
Green, green, green.
That was a botched start.
Car on your left, clear on the left. Left side. Stay on the right. Clear.
Okay. And the waterfall on that one. That's always half an achievement.
There's an incident ahead.
Uh-oh.
Go right.
Oh.
Left side.
You're
on the left.
Actually see what happened there, but I don't know how they ended up over there. Got a little bit of front wing damage right there, but not too much, so I think they'll be okay. One lap in the books. Oh, someone going in the pits. That's a bonus from our point of view. Try and stay behind Jesus. My qualifying pace was reflective of my true pace, so.
No,
uh-oh. Going out. Help. Ooh. Okay, we're good. Things happened. Okay, we got four wheels. Still banging.
Car on the
another one off.
Go left.
So, yeah, we're doing okay. What do I say? Stay out of trouble, stay out of other people's wrecks.
On the left,
okay. It looks like he's okay. Look, I don't know what's happened to him. Don't know if, someone went in the pits, didn't they? So there might be someone behind us that will leave the pits before too long. And Geordie back there is lead lap. Looks like Luke's okay. He's quicker than me, I don't know that much. Looks like he's got a bit of rear wing damage, maybe. Maybe not, I might be seeing things.
The car in P1 just set the fastest lap. 13.742.
Going pits or? Yeah. Okay. So, there we go. Three laps down.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
We're up to P13. Up to, I forget where I started, but we're in P13. Have we got any pace to catch anyone? That's the pop thing now. It might be a matter of just bring it home. Keep trying to set PBs and I remember Raf, so Fabrizio qualified behind me or maybe didn't qualify. We have pace on him. 13.5 9.6. Catching Fabrizio. Catch me a bit quicker if I remember to change gear. Just got to make sure I don't damage the car. Oh, someone's crashed up the road.
Car stop on the left. Go right. The car in P.
One. I've won bites of dust. Top 12 hype, I think. Well, I'm pretty sure top 12, but might be higher, I'm not sure. Yeah, P11. I think we've got pace to catch Raf up. Maybe. Come on. Push, push.
R&P 1,
We're not really gaining, are we?
That was your fastest lap of the session.
We're getting crit up, but we're not gaining.
Car in P1, just set
the fastest lap, 13.335. Come on. Yeah, he's pulling away from me slowly but surely. Just bring it home. Excuse me. Don't think it's a lot quicker, so maybe if I can just keep on it, keep trying to make him go as quick as possible, basically. Don't let him rest. Might lead to a mistake. Back marker coming out of the pits.
That car is a lap down.
Come on. Gained a little bit on Fabrizio that lap, but I think that's just because he is held up by the traffic a little bit.
New fast lap for you.
Geordie, I think.
Clear.
Worked out quite well for us. Send them out, thank you.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
It's not even halfway yet. Oh, that's a wall. It's fine. It's not a race at Long Beach until you've hit a wall.
The leader is running 13.691.
Smoke there.
No damage. Car looks clean.
Come back here, Fabrizio. You know you want to.
That was your fastest lap of the session. You're in the top 10.
Oh, top 10 hype, okay. The bonus. Maybe that's where that puff of smoke was. Come on. Push.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
I'll say, I'm sure he's trying to push as well, so let's keep him honest. Don't make it easy. That's. Oops. It's hitting the wall. Loose out. Oh, gone in too hot yet. Just overdriving a little bit. Want to push, but I don't want to push it into the wall. Ten to go this time by. Come on. Come
Great job, 10 to go.
Jim's at me. Come on.
Flat for you.
Trying, I am trying. Bit of pass the slat and I think the gap went up. It's edging away at the moment. Ah, that's terrible.
The leader just did a 13.717.
Thank you.
We're not getting lapped. Probably not anyway. I haven't been able to get into this gap to Fabrizio at all.
You just set your fastest lap of the car in T2, just set the fastest lap, 13.319.
literally feel like this gap's been at 2.7 forever. Five to go.
5 laps to go. We are where we expected to be.
I thought I was doing well.
Thank you.
Just set the fastest lap.
Yeah, he touched the wall then. 2.9.9. Okay, it was down to 2.0 for a blink there. First time I've seen it down to 2.0.
Just set your fastest
lap of the session. Ah, screwed it. That was a bit close. Come on, turn. Just get a little bit closer, I get the draft. Oh, P4 in the pits.
P1 just set the fastest lap. 13.157.
Might be a spot. Jesus up the road, that's falling battles a bit. Still falling. Yep, Alan's still in the pits, so that's another spot gained.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel left.
I don't know if it's in front of the moment there. Let me see it, but we've taken a chunk out of him. Ooh, cranky. Speaking of moments. Just dual deal, let me go here or Yeah, thank you. Got bat marking skills. Ah, nearly beat the bloody wall, didn't I? Well, anyway, I've caught him. I mean, not really, but too little, too late. Oops. Another 10 laps, I might have had him. Can't be on that with P9 though. I think, yeah, it's definitely going to be P9, isn't it? Have we, we have crossed the line.
Good job, very good job.
Jim's at me. Keep Jim at me, you're doing okay. Can't be on that rear that. Car 12, P9, started P16, was it? I forget where we started. 15. Not too shabby, all in all. While I'm thinking of it, let me remember to put the mute on. That's all good. Right, let's have a look at, I think everyone's finished. I think I was the last car on the lead lap in the end. But that was still good enough for P9, amazingly. So, to finish first or to finish ninth, you have to finish. 32.27 strength of field. We gained a nice 19 IR. We gained a nice 0.16 safety. 111 championship points. 0x. I mean, it's kind of, you have it in the wall or you're getting 0x around here, I'd imagine. Started 15th. Car number 12. Finished P9. Very happy with that. As always, guys, hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one.